Throughout human history, cooking has gone through many phases. Fire, of course, was always involved until the microwave oven came about and showed us how, and more importantly, how not to make popcorn. Well, now the oven may be taking another techie turn. Soon, you could be sitting down for a bite with food cooked with light. Here's Albert Lawrence to explain.
Did you know cooking with fire is actually a multifaceted process?
When we cook with fire, the fire actually cooks food in a number of ways. Both the light and the airflow, and actually the grill itself getting hot, all three mechanisms are cooking our food.
Traditional ovens work by heating the air inside of them to a high temperature, which penetrates the food and cooks it. The downside is the time it takes to preheat the oven to the desired temperature. Luckily, one tech-savvy foodie built a device that heats up to 500 degrees in a second, yet cooks a variety of foods simultaneously using three distinct temperature zones, and does it all quickly, similar to a microwave.
And the magic there is the infrared light that we use.
I winged my way to Redwood City, California, in the heart of Silicon Valley, to meet innovator Thomas Cheng and learn more about his Brava infrared light oven.
So, welcome to Brava. Ah. As you can see, these are some of the prototypes we've done. Mm. This is the very first device we did. I just took a regular toaster oven and ripped out the guts and just keep replacing it with different versions of the customized heating elements to experiment with. After many, many iterations, probably more than 20, we ended up with something that looks like this.
This is just one of six proprietary infrared bulbs Thomas uses in his oven.
It's kind of like an easy bake oven, right? The difference is we're so much more powerful and so much more precise. We can control both power and wavelength, and that's actually what brings out a great taste.
Next stop was over to the kitchen to do some serious cooking.
We're going to cook some salmon, tomatoes, and broccolini. We have six lamps, two for each zone, one on top, one at the bottom. So in this configuration, the light is going to penetrate the tray to crisp up the skin, and a different color light is going to come from the top and bottom to eventually bring it to the right doneness level.
But we didn't stop there. We also added some beef to the menu.
New York steak and mushrooms. Mm. So mushroom in zone three, New York strip in zone two. That looks good.
Right. And in just 12 minutes, the salmon was ready.
Ooh, look at that. You can notice it is bubbling under the salmon, but not under the tomatoes.
Yeah, it's singing to us, man.
And just 2 minutes later, the piece de resistance.
Look at this.
My gosh, look at the juice on that. It's all come to a head.
Yeah.
Wow.
After cooking two full meals using the power of infrared light, there was only one thing left to do.
Bon appetit.
All right. Let's dig in. Go ahead.
Yum.